Your personal AI profile keeps learning from you, and your preferred changes to ensure accuracy and consistency in the future. The more final edits submitted, the more editing time is saved. Once you have downloaded your edited photographs and you are browsing the edits in Lightroom Classic, you might want to make additional edits to the photos, possibly some contrast or vibrance adjustments. Make any edits you require, then close Lightroom Classic. Back inside Imagen, go to the Projects tab. Click on the button Upload Final Edits for the project that you have just fine-tuned within Lightroom Classic. The folders, collections, and filters you previously downloaded from the editing process will be pre-selected. Use the filters to select any photos from your Lightroom attributes that you do not want to send back to fine-tune. When ready, click the Upload Final Edits button. This process takes minimal time, as it only uploads the metadata for the final edits for us to analyze. When you want to see your fine-tuned progress, you can go to your personal AI profile anytime. You'll also be able to see an exact count until your profile is ready for fine-tuning. When your profile is ready to be fine-tuned, a Start Fine-Tuning button will appear. Click the button to begin the process of having your personal AI profile updated with its new information. Imagen getting hours of your life back to focus on what you love. Imagen edits like you because it learns from you. Imagen the possibilities.